Oh, didn't see you there. Looks like you've caught me drinking brandy, wearing glasses, and reading my favorite book. As an avid world traveler with literally dozens of dollars in his bank account, I think I'd be a perfect candidate to visit your country for free. But I can't do it alone, because if there's one person who loves Australia as much as I do, it's my friend, Eric Cunningham.
I even had a pet koala.
I know what you're thinking. You want somebody with experience. Well, we happen to be going to Australia right now.
When we're here in Brisbane, Australia, we like to do it all. First stop, City Botanical Gardens. Next, we go to Kangaroo Point. Get a rock climb on.
What's that? Awesome times at Manly Harbor? Be there in 5.
Manly!
And after a crazy day in Brisbane, there's nothing we like more than some authentic Australian meat pies!
So what'd you get?
Beef. What do you think?
Boo! Wow!
So there you have it, Aussie Week. We're just two kids with a dream and absolutely no money.